but that's coming across the Nile. It's probably a kilometre away. So the sound bounces off the Nile and comes across. Can you imagine the sound of it if you were downtown, right next to the loud halo doing it?
As we were.
Yeah. So imagine the sound of that 10 times louder. That's what we've got when we're in desert. A very low degree of intelligence. No freedom of thought in this country.
Yes, for sure. All right.